What's happening, pop people?
And poppets.
And fellow toy collectors.
And collectorates.
Bibby the Pop Hunter. And babes. Gonna go hit this gym. But wanted to show you guys some stuff that I recently picked up. So yesterday, I called around to like, I don't know, 6 different targets to locate Weapon X Funko Pop. And I had success. So I picked up Weapon X Funko Pop. See that handsome guy right there? And I also picked up a Mighty Morphin Power Rangers Morphing Power Ranger. Wanna show me that one? And by the way, it stinks in here. Babes farted.
Not babes. And babes didn't fart because ladies don't fart. We don't even do that. Bibby, we have 2 vehicles. Bibby.
Maybe left Bibby.
No, I don't take out trash. Bibby left a whole thing of trash in the back of the truck for who knows how long, because when was the last time we drove the truck? Pissed me off.
Not important. It's important as these pops. You hear that T-Rex back there?
Yeah, she's pissed too.
So here is the morphing exclusive GameStop only Red Ranger. That's badass. While I was at GameStop, I came across the Power Ranger minis, and I felt around in the bag because I found one that's like 1 in 24. I forget his name. There's that guy. Pretty cool. Turn around so we see his butt. Look at that donk.
Oh yeah.
Look at that donk. He's got wings.
He's got a forever back.
Anyway, so that's, I picked up that because I wanted it.
Because I wanted it.
And then, so then I hit up a fellow toy collector and was like, hey, you want me to pick you up a Project X Pop? Sure. So today, I get rid of this fucking trash so I can talk. Ah! Oh shit, fell in the truck.
Into the
I tripped
truck.
On the lip. The poor gym got me. It's a conspiracy. Truck's had to kill me.
Trip getting into the truck.
You see what happened was.
You tripped.
Got my toe caught in my pants. So luckily I'm a former athlete. Because if I didn't have any kind of agility, I would have totally busted my shit and fell face first into the wall by the bed a couple weeks ago. So I had on these sweatpants. I'm sweating like a freaking crackhead. I had these sweatpants on that did not have elastic in the leg, right?
So I
get up. Oh, it matters to everything. So I get up and I'm walking toward the bathroom and my big toe. My big toe gets caught in my pants leg. And I stumble, you know, I stumble pretty good bit, but I caught myself and I was like, damn. Baby was like, what happened? I said, man, I could have broke my neck.
You said I got my toe caught in my pants leg.
Yeah, my toe caught in my pants leg.
So we were joking like the whole rest, I was joking the whole rest of the day. It was like, yeah.
So had I died and broke my neck, this is what Baze would have told people. So I'm dead, right? I'm dead. This is what. Go ahead, Baze.
So I'm like, how do you even tell that story? Like, you know, I'm sorry to hear about Bibby. You know, may I ask what happened? Yeah, he got his toe caught in his pant leg. It's like, not that I broke my neck.
Yeah, not that I broke my neck.
Not that, you know, I don't know, hit my hand in the wrong place. Got his toe caught in his pant leg.
You see, he got his toe caught in his pants leg, right? They didn't ask how it happened. They said what happened.
Only thing that's important is...
See, he got his...
Freak accident.
Toke on his pants leg, right?
Toke on the pant leg.
Anyway, so today... So, my toy collecting friend wanted one. So today... No.
What'd you do?
Shit. So yesterday, after I picked up my pop, I called and said, hey, I just called and had one reserved. Can you hold another one for me? And do me a favor, once you put it in guest services, please call me back and tell me you did so. So, 5 minutes later, get a phone call. Bobby, yeah, this is him. Hey, man, I put your pop in guest services. Awesome, I'll be there tomorrow to get it. So tomorrow, instead of calling before I went, which pisses me off, I went up there. They look up the was it UPCI number, and it shows one in stock, one for sale. DPCI. One for sale. Go to guest services, they ain't seen it. Go to toys, they ain't seen it. Go to electronics, they ain't seen it. And I'm like, come on, man. Like, the guy called me yesterday, told me he held it. Anyway, so then I go to this one closer to my job, and they tell me, it shows they have 10 in stock. That's when I'll check before I went. I'll get there, they had 7, but they can't find any. And like, no one wants to do their job. You know what? You're gonna walk to the gym. Get you some long. Cardio before your cardio.
Story's getting a little long. Long-winded.
You know what? Fuck it. Never mind.
I finished it.
So then, after dealing with them, they tell me, come here tomorrow. So they had 7, right? I called this morning, there's 6. I called this morning, they're like, oh, we haven't put them out yet. And I'm like, wait a minute. You guys have sold 4. You know, so yesterday when I called last night, at like 9, you didn't have any out. And so between then and the open this morning, there's one been sold. Like, come on, y'all. Anyway, I call another Target. No one wants to do the damn job. You know, no one wants to go to the back. No one wants to go to the back and look. So finally, I called this one Target. And I don't know the guy's name, but I should have bought him lunch. Because he's like, hold on a second, I'm going to go find it. He goes and finds it. And I ask him, hey, you know, can you put it up front for me? I'm coming to get it around noon. And he did that. So anyway, so I have 2 Weapon X Funko Pops. One for me and one for anyone that would like to trade. Just let me know in the comments below. I would like a blue metallic ranger or a pink metallic ranger. I'm trying to, I want to do all the metallic rangers. Okay, so let me know. It's your boy, Bibby. We're going to the gym. We hit these weights, leg day.
Hit these weights.
And then,
We're not stopping by Walgreens. We're going back to the house. I'm so tired. I don't even want to go to the gym today.
You ain't got to get out.
I don't have to get out at the gym. I don't have to get out at the gym.
No, you don't get out at Walgreens. I'll pull up.
Okay.
I'm gonna dip that. In. I'll dip out.
I'll see how I feel after the gym.
All
right. I'm feeling like I'm not. I predict that I'm probably going to be tired since I'm tired now.
Okay, well, we'll see.
I totally wanted to go home and go to sleep.
All right,
my first day on the job.
New job.
At a new job.
She was without a job for like 2 days.
I was on leave for 2 days. And then I started a new job. So I'm extra tired. Baby doesn't understand that because all he does is pump iron and hunt pops.
I do more than that. I hunt Lego Batman.
He gets back occasionally.
Never that. She tried.
I want y'all to see my stance. I'm gonna have to show you guys my slappage stance.
Yeah, but not right now. See you in a minute. About to go in this Walgreens real quick where I have the Sandman wave stashed. Looking for the new Walgreens exclusive Joker. All right, we're here looking for Chase Dorbs. The day I find a Chase, I'm running out of the store with it. I promise.
I'm not bailing you out.
General Grievous. I'm going to come back in and pay for it.
We're going to have bail money.
I'm going to come back in and pay for it. I just want to run out initially.
Yeah.
Ooh, Boba Fett prototype.
Have I been here, though?
Nope.
No.
Oh. Me at one time, but it's been gone. I'ma hide this fool. My secret stash.
This is what I got. I got this. Pick that guy. What's up?
Video.
Yeah, and you over here looking at this.
Well, you didn't
we're not. What is that? We're not candle
hunting.
They're
decorative bowls.
It's a freaking pop hunt.
Decorative bowl hunting?
This is not decorative bowl hunting. Hey, hold that.
I'm not holding it.
Please.
Okay.
All right.
Ooh, there's a Star Lord.
Oh, baby, it's almost time to
Ooh, it's time to eat. That's what time it is.
I need to know.
This thing is monetized.
Her
mom?
Her garden, she loves butterflies.
Yes, she would. What'd you get that for?
Do you just put them on the ground?
I guess so. Yeah.
Oh, I'm sorry. I won't talk to you while we're hunting.
Nah, yeah, you probably do. Let me see. Oh, man, look at that shit. Y'all seen this guy? Toad. See, I don't want to collect these, but that's pretty badass. Look at that, babe.
What? That was all pixelated and stuff?
Yeah.
Yep, baby's here. Baby's here. Dropping boxes. Same old. Same old. Oh, shit.
Oh, look at that Yoda.
Look at that. The Green Goblin and Spider-Man.
But I'm clicking Batman right now. Yeah, I already got it. Yep.
What the? What does he need to know?
No, it's only on a need to know basis. Sorry.
Okay, here's the Transformers. Same old shit. Mind wipe. Haven't seen that. Babe, what's the opposite of mind wipe?
Mind wipe?
Yes. Butt wipe.
How is mind wipe the opposite of mind wipe?
Mind wipe? Butt wipe.
Isn't that like a compound word though? So wouldn't it have to be mind, butt, and then the opposite for wipe?
Babe, look, I'm talking about two different ends of your body. Never mind. You're starting to be a little too, you're critiquing me too much.
Like mine, okay,
with that link.
I get butt
maybe being
the opposite, that's a stretch,
but white. This is, I hadn't seen
this boo. Look.
Oh, yeah.
I know, baby.
I hate coming to Walgreens, man. The music is so freaking loud.
Okay. Ooh. I might try to get that. That's a Triceratops. I'm gonna check on my stash. And it's still there. Alright, we came, we conquered. There's nothing here. So, time to go eat some vittles. It's Bibbidi Pop Hunter. Hope you enjoyed the content. If you did enjoy the content, hit the like button. If you're not subscribed, subscribe. And always, Hunter die.